Hey, howdy, hello, and welcome back to some more Dust and Elysian Tale. When we last left off, we met Lady Tepis, was her name, and we did a boss battle against her, knocked some sense into her. She was crazy. She thought she had stopped the water supply, so we had to knock some sense into her, but unfortunately, we didn't make it. And Bubo's father, unfortunately, passed away. Let's get a rest in peace moment for him, too.
I will remember you.
Alright, that's enough. So, I overhear the cutscene.
General Gaius, you asked for me?
Your report, Commander. What news do you bring?
Our scouts believe he is alive, General. But his actions are curious.
Curious? How so?
He ventured into the Siramon Caverns and saved a village of natives. As I understand it, his actions got the water flowing again. If what you tell me is true, Cassius would never...
No. Cassius would never. Keep me informed of the situation, Commander. That is all. When did you grow a heart, my friend? Most unlike you.
Damn, is he just that evil? Alright. Okay, so I'm gonna keep going with the story. I'm just gonna go over here, I guess. And we are on chapter 3. Love. Let's see. Did I turn it on? Yeah, okay. Let me turn that back. Don't judge me. Don't judge me for playing casual. It's just this one game. What the fuck?
Well, I don't believe it. Dust? Dust, is that you, mate?
Augustin, what are you doing all the way out here?
That's a good question.
Venturing forth to seek my fortune in the wilds of this great, untamed wilderness.
Actually, Cora asked me to show her the way to some old meadow.
The Sorrowing Meadow.
Right, that's it. Never was straight with names and faces and words.
Did she say why she wanted to come here? This place is pretty bleak.
Nope. Just asked me to show her the way. Soon as she wandered into the meadow, this crazy magic barrier showed up. Right inconvenience, that is.
It looks like we're not getting up these mountains then. You say Cora just wandered off into the meadow?
She if you hear some, bugger.
Right, well, we'd better go look for her. This meadow isn't safe. Augustin, if you're not gonna go back to Aurora, you'd better wait here.
Way ahead of you, mate. I wait around better than anyone. Good luck out there.
If you hear any, buzzing, kind of like a fan or something. That's my computer fan. I use my, kind of like the built-in microphone from my Surface Pro 4 to record, and it kind of picks up the fan too, so if you hear that, just kind of ignore it. Alright, I don't think it's too bad. That's the downside to using this as a microphone. Because I know it is running right now. Because it's hot. Because I think it's not cold in here. Because there's no like ventilation in this closet that I got my stuff sitting. Ow, what the fuck? All right, let's just keep going. Oh. Do you think that rain would put me out instantly? Okay. Oh, right. Wait, can I? No, can't do it in here. What the fuck is that? You know what I noticed?
This far together and you're surprised?
But it has evil night bands! Evil night bands!
You know what I've noticed? Most of her fucking lines when like fighting these things are just like, what is that? Damn, do we like stun each other? There you go! There you go! There you go! This is a thing of nightmares. Dead. And that's how you do it, boys and girls. My combo in the meanwhile. It's great. Rolling. Maybe there'll be a point where I can climb that stuff on.
Oh, it's you again. We met outside Aurora, remember? Cora, they called me. I think it was crazy old Cora, actually.
Yes, I remember you now. What are you doing all the way out here? These meadows are dangerous.
Bah! I've known these meadows since I was young. There's not a creature here that could harm me. I'm sensing some delusions of grandeur here.
There is something odd about this part of the meadow. Almost as if the creatures are avoiding it.
If that's the case, then you should be safe if you stay here, Cora.
Well, that's impossible, my dear. I'm not here to sightsee. I have a task to complete, and I will not be leaving until it is done.
You really shouldn't be wandering around here. What is it you need to do? Maybe I can help.
Oh, I couldn't dare impose. It's a dangerous path, and you've done so much for Aurora. I'd hate to ask more of you.
No, it's all right. We're searching for the lord of this estate. I've been told he can help me. Perhaps while we're searching for him, we can find whatever it is you're looking for?
Really, then? Well, then our goals are aligned, my dear boy. If you do truly wish to speak with the owner of this estate, you will need to help me.
What is it you need?
There are 4 mansions in these meadows. Within each mansion is an item of great personal importance to me and my, well, the master of the estate. Take this green resonance gem, my dear. You can use it to travel around these meadows much quicker than I ever could.
Just, I'm still not too comfortable leaving an old lady here in the middle of nowhere.
Neither am I, Fidget, but she seems to know what she's doing.
Yeah, but do you?
Is that it, Cora? 4 items, 4 mansions? Honestly, sounds pretty simple.
Damn it, fetch quest.
For all our sakes, my boy. I hope you're right.
What's that mean? Why'd you have to say it like that?
Please.
Okay. Okay. Can I get it up from there? No. It's like can, apparently. Apparently I can go down. What's up there? What? Maybe I could just go in there. Let's look at the map. Oh, I'm still in the area. Oh, okay, I get it. This map doesn't like to help me. I'm kind of dumb when it comes to this map. How is his hat staying on his head? Mysterious wall chicken. Oh, well, all kinds of good stuff. Wait, what the hell? This controller doesn't want to do what I want it to do. What the fuck is that? Obviously, not something I need to be fucking with, that's for sure. I'm out of my way! Don't you just love spikes? Yeah, I don't need him. Oh, shit. I was supposed to use him. Let's try that again. Down. Blow them up. Oh, great. Fantastic. Oh, did they all blow up? Alright. Alright. Oh, okay. Oh, that's cool. Oh, what the fuck?
What is that thing?
Dust, that being exists in a place that I cannot reach. Run!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Let's fuck it. Oh, no. No, wait. Can we talk about this? Can we like just talk about this? No. He's just like looking at it. He's like, oh my god.
Is it gone?
I think so. Is that who Cora was talking about?
Well, this Cora woman better start explaining herself. I can't take any more of this.
Is that it? Oh. Iron grip. Oh, oh, oh. Yes. Yes. Wait. Guys, I think my heart like skipped a beat there. Told me I couldn't fight it. Ow. Okay, how do I get down from it? I hate these fucking things. Thank you. All of you. Where the hell were you guys when it was time to fight that monster, huh? Oh, can we climb that thing now? Was it this one? Oh, here, I got one of them. So we're just gonna be like, yep. Alright. She's not gonna have her explain herself. So that's four. I mean, I guess that's what. Four mansions and one graveyard, huh? Ow, you know where I was going. Okay. Time for. Oh, we both got knocked back, but I used Fidget's lightning to deal damage to keep it from attacking me first. What's that? Nothing. Is that the mansion over there? The art style in this game is just fantastic. Dude, beautiful. Is that another thing I can't touch? Is that... A lot of these enemies are actually more annoying. Up here we are. The other mansion. Oh, here we go again. All right, that's two. What the hell? Can't reach that. It didn't break into the wall. Oh. Level up. Did I? Oh, I did die. That's ridiculous. Okay. We made it. Alright, hey guys. Alright, I'm gonna end it here, guys. We'll pick back up. We'll pick back up on the monsters. We'll do the other two tomorrow. So I'm gonna end it here, guys. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If it's your birthday today, happy freaking birthday! And remember, I don't know how to do outros. I don't know how to do intros.